This is your Friday night forecast, and we do have some scattered evening rain showers and a few isolated thunderstorms that are passing on through. This all happening with the passage of a cold front, so that means cooler air getting ready to set up shop for tomorrow. Nothing more than just a sprinkle or two at 8 o'clock and beyond. We're dry overnight with clouds lingering. Temperatures by morning fall into the upper 50s. Then during the day tomorrow, high temperatures end up only in the 70s. Clouds will linger, especially during the first part of the day. Some peaks of sunshine as the day rolls along. And then by our Sunday, our next weather system moves in, bringing us rain chances Sunday morning. Lower chances by the time we get to the afternoon, with the bulk of the rain out of the picture by that point. Sunday, an even cooler day. Take a look at your exclusive 10-day forecast here. 77 our Saturday high, on Sunday 72. We'll stay in the 70s Monday through Thursday. Those days looking dry, and Friday looking dry as well with some sunshine, a high of 80. On Saturday, some rain and thunderstorms possible, 83. Sunday, 84. Monday, 87. That's your latest forecast.